Yeah, I thought the sound of the camera clicking was quite useful. The sound of the heartbeat in the background was also good. However, I think it looks quite long.
No.
Yeah, I like the music. It builds suspense and there's an effective jump scare at the end, but also thought it was quite long.
I really like the selection of shots they use. They're like different angles. I think they're like pretty much all of the angles that we've studied, so that's pretty good. But I didn't really like the font and the titles, and it did feel a bit long.
I thought the editing was done really well, like, especially when those people disappeared from the train station. But I also thought it was a bit long. And I really liked the way like the camera was used, but I felt like some of the music was kind of out of sync, like some of it was too loud, some of it was too quiet.
I thought like the shots were quite good because there were loads of different ones. But there was the shot of the novel and that was kind of a bit too quick to read, like you can really read.
I really liked the story, I thought that was really well thought out and good acting as well. But yeah, it was a bit too long again.
I really liked all the shots and there was loads of them, like a really wide variety. And the end with like the whispery bit and the scare. But it might just be me, but I didn't really have much of an idea of what was going on and thought it was a bit long.
I thought that the editing was really good as well. The fact that it all made sense, it was all in order, and I just thought that was cleverly done. However, I felt that it was kind of more of a short film rather than a trailer, and there was a point that when somebody else said about symptoms being in hallucinations, which wasn't the doctor, I think, which that seemed a bit wrong, in my opinion.
I thought that just the shots and the acting was like really good and like professional, but I think the parts where Matt was talking they were a bit quiet and I think they might have been important in the storyline, but it was a bit hard to hear compared to the other dialogue.
I thought the transitions especially were really, really good, and the shot types were always interesting and it was well filmed for the most part. But there were parts in it where I felt kind of lost in terms of exactly what was going on within the story.
I like the sound effects that we use, especially the heartbeat, and I think that these parts will be
some of the shots were quite good, like the ones where the characters disappear, they were quite well done. But I think the audio in some parts was a little bit quiet.
I like the heartbeat
when
throughout, it's like
a good
I just thought as a whole it was quite good, like all the music and the clips just sort of fit together, but then I thought it was a bit too long as well.
I like the sound effects fit really well with what was happening in the story, but then it's really long.
Yeah, I really like the sound and I like the storyline, but yeah, it annoyed me that I couldn't read what the bottle said as well.